beer. Fucking tastes like the same shit to me. Proportional to emotional commitment.
I'll explore everything you got.
I promise I'll drink it before the evening is up, all right? Come on, I'll be pacing myself, you cocksucker. No, well, maybe we'll come back.
Vibrate.
Looks a little like a peach, but a lot favorite early one. There once was a young lady from Arden who sucked off a man in a garden. He said, "My dear Flo, where does all that stuff go?" And she said,
Spoon distillery. Christmas.
Congressman. Tale as old as time. polyester shithouse glue is that?
Yeah.
words in this song. Tell us what you're doing. How did you do it, Dave?
I can pull my phone out.
Swamp dick, periwinkle poop, double D nipple ring, drooping inner soup, bat dork bat sore, looking kind of ripe. If you want me to stick it, you better fucking wipe. Are you thinking learn those birds or what? No fucking way you learn that concept. Fuck yeah! You know, there was another fucking version around here or some fucking way. Yeah, double D nipple ring drooping in her suit.
Double D nipple ring dripping in her suit.
Backdoor bed sore looking kind of right.
Backdoor bed sore looking kind of right.
If you want me to stick it, you better fucking wipe.
If you want me to stick it, you better fucking wipe.
This part you yell fuck.
Periwinkle poop.
Yeah, double D nipple ring drooping in her suit.
Double D nipple ring dripping in her suit.
Backdoor bed sore looking kind of right.
Backdoor bed sore looking kind of right.
If you want me to stick it, you better fucking wipe.
If you want me to stick it, you better fucking wipe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
is no way to start again. saying that right? Okay, this is... Knock, knock! High tide. High tide her arms and her legs so he could fantasize fucking Christopher Reeve.
Bobby.
I don't got it. His name is Bobby. The stage is that's his hubby. Bigger clitoris. Fuck you, I like that. Timmy. I know a guy, his name is Timmy. And peckers were putts. He'd have a gimme. Fuck you. That's a golf fucking joke. You fucking fucking putts. You know, there's a whole sea of people in the fucking dark there. Now be semi-random. You repeat that three times. I'll help you. Be real easy. All right, come close to the microphone. Pretend that your boyfriend's pecker. Chrissy, you fucking bitch. All right, here we go. Who's that? Said the fair young lady. Well, open the door, you fucking horse, and I go build the sailor. Open the door, you fucking horse, and I go build the sailor.
Here with the bitch.
What's that?
Shall we go?
The old boy. Don't fucking wait. That's right. The old boy. Well done, the old boy.
The hell with the dance is on your pants and vertical build the sailor. The hell with the dance is on your pants and vertical build the sailor. It's only the meat you're gonna eat.
Burning a bitch and burning a bill to save her.
What if?
What if we should have a boy? What if?
You go to see a fuck like me, he's a Birmingham girl the sailor. Go to see a fuck like me, he's a Birmingham girl the sailor.
Pretty good, by the way. That's a fucking chubby right fucking there.
Okay. Chrissy,
get the fuck over here.
Shannon's girl.
Shannon!
Oh, open your crack and shove them back, and bring them to the sailor. Open your crack and shove them back, and bring them to the sailor.
The last one, what if Mom and Pa should come home early and find you sucking me and the dog off on the living room floor?
What if Pa?
Fuck you, asshole.
You fucking tit queen bitch. I'll fuck your mom, lawyer, pods, and burning on bill the sailor. Fuck your mom, lawyer, pods, and burning on bill the sailor.
Now, your girls were so good. I got this other song real easy. Horny and you know it, clap your hands. If you're horny and you know it, clap your hands. If you're horny and you know it, and you really want to show it. Horny and you know it, clap your hands. If you're horny and you know it, shake your ass.
Oh, yeah.
Take the phone, put the phone in your front pocket and shake that ass again.
Horny and you know it, shake your ass. Horny and you know it, and you really want to show it. Horny and you know it, shake your ass.
Turn around, face the crowd. Horny and you know it, suck your thumb.
Horny and you know it, suck your thumb.
Put your other hand behind your head and kind of push down and pop your head.
Horny and you know it. Come on, Eric, do it.
I know you're a fucking master at it.
Horny and you know it. Really good. Horny and you know it, suck your thumb. Adventurous one. Horny and you know it, suck your neighbor's thumb.
Do it. Okay, do each other. Do each other.
Horny and you know it, you really want to show it. Horny and you know it. How about horny and you know it, rub your crotch?
No. Hey, turn around so I can see it. Horny and you know. Come on, Erica, you can't find your own fucking clit, you lying bitch.
Horny and you know it, rub your crotch. One horny and you know it, rub your neighbor's crotch. Oh yeah, I'm gonna horny. You really want to show it. Horny, how about horny and you know it, show your bra. Oh yeah, oh. Come on, Eric, get out of here. Chrissy, I'm gonna see those golden numb fuckers up there. Come on, do it, you fucking goddamn bitch, yeah! Well, I saw the scrap. Horny and you know it, and you're in the show. Horny and you know it, show your fellas, go for it. Horny and you know it, show your tits.
Come on, do it, yeah!
Shoot a moon.
Here's the deal. Wait, the first girl that'll shoot a moon, I'll kiss your ass right on stage, right here, right fucking now.
If you shoot a moon, they can't tell who it is from the fucking camera. So if it's on the web tomorrow, nobody will fucking know. You fucking tell me. I wanna kiss your fucking ass. You fucking. All right. I tell you what, I'll excuse you if you let me lift your computer off your network.
Oh! Sorry, man.
I just want you to know that was an erect nipple when I got done with that. Now, Chrissy, shoot the fucking moon. Come on, Chrissy, yeah, you got it right there, fucking do it. Come on, do it. Come on, and I'll kiss you, I want to kiss that ass. Come on, yeah. On a count of three, come on. One, two, three.
Oh,
let's give the girl a hand. That was a good fucking time. Oh. Erica, thank you so much. Thank you. That was more than I fucking expected. I listen, it's not for me to get the fuck out of here. But before we go, I'd like to propose a toast to you, fucker. It's coming that time of the evening to think of how lucky we are to be living in the U.S. of A. And getting fucked up in this bar. Some places they think we were crazy. They'd lock us all up with a shrink. They'd say we were sick and perverted. They'd crazy eyes. Shit didn't stink. So fuck all the parents that hate us, and fuck all the douchebags at sea. America may not be perfect, but it's done fucking all right by me. On a personal note, thanks for coming out, man. There's a lot of fucking veterans here, but fucking a lot of them. Fucking hey, I want to keep coming to Pittsburgh at least a couple times a year until I fucking.
Hey, that's what we want to hear.
Oh, man, I gotta go. I owe you a UConn team. Okay. Listen. I promise I'll do it next time. Salud. Okay, listen. My final thought is this. Even the wisest of men will agree, a fart in a bath towel is funny. But only the sickest will agree when the fart in the bath towel
is funny.
Now I have to keep doing this shit, and not just because I need money, but for something I need even more, someone to laugh when it's funny. Another kind. We'll see you later. I don't even know.